see that we know. Slow dance for love as the club track plays. We don't care what them people say.
He's coming.
Maybe no, he's gonna pull it. Like we're gonna sit in the golf course. He's gonna pull it with the quad.
Oh, okay.
It works.
So we checked for gas and oil, and we have enough. But oh, it's Tommy, not them.
It turns out that girl is actually really nice. She just went to get a rope to pull us. She was like, "Oh, do you guys need help?" And she's so nice.
The boy, so we just drove right by us. Like,
yeah,
okay.
The boy just drove right by us, but the girl is really nice. So.
Yeah.
Got us rope and Tommy pulled us.
Yeah, the girl's actually really nice.
Yeah, the girl went. The girl went and pulled us with. So the girl went, got us rope, and then we hooked Tommy's quad and the golf cart up, and then Tommy pulled us, and then we went for the same swim that we did yesterday, except we didn't go all the way to the end. We just went to that dock that I showed you, and then we went to the floating dock that's closer to our dock, and. My dad taught me how to dive, so at first it was really funny because, oh, by the way, belly flop. Well, at first I belly flopped. Well, actually, at first I flipped too much, so I back flopped. It was really funny. I flipped over, and I did that a couple times. Then I tried to, like, not flip so, like, not go as much, so I belly flopped, and then, like, fine, and then I did more flips and stuff, but finally I got it. And it was good, so I learned how to dive today. Thanks, Dad, for teaching me how to do that.
You're welcome.
Also, Brooke is making a YouTube channel. She started vlogging today. It's not made or anything, but once she gets it made, I can tell you her.
I'm gonna try to get Brooke Cameron cheer.
Yeah, but I'll tell you once you figure that out. So, yes.
over here we have Zachary's, which he still is working on. And then Morgan's. I'm not sure where Tommy's is or if he's even started them, but yeah.
Hello guys, so we just got ready for dinner.
Are you kidding me?
We just got ready for dinner and did our makeup, and then Heather, because usually Poppy drives the boat, she saw and she could do it. And so now we're gonna go tubing. So here's my makeup. You probably can't really tell, but and look at them with the cake. And Jake, his friends messed up the place, and someone pooped and didn't flush, and it smells really bad in here. Yeah, we're gonna go tube. I look really cute right now.
Go to the back.
But yes, that's what we're doing right now. Oh, and also we and Heather. What? Are you serious?
Yeah. I had to get in this wet bathing suit.
I know.
They were just telling us that we were gonna tube, and then they decided to just take a break. Oh, and so Aunt Heather, she put conditioner, and she was starting to comb the knot out, but it was still in a ball, so she couldn't do it anymore. So we cut it out, but you can't tell. So yeah, now my hair is not free.
So when we went boating, our parents were like, oh, we can tube, and then we ended up swimming to that dock again out there. But my dad got these blow-up things.
Are you guys sitting up now?
Yeah, I think. I don't know if you can see them, but these big animals like that. And then we got a duck too.
Yeah.
Way out there. I don't know if you can see.
Guys, we're at a restaurant, and there's a huge, I'm not going to show you, but there's a huge table of people.
In front of us, so we have to wait another hour.
Yeah, because Brooke asked, if our chicken wings were coming, because we got an appetizer of those, and she's like, oh, that's going to be wild, honey, because all those people are ahead of us. They get all the food before us.
So hungry.
So then if we get at least bread and butter, because we are starving. We're ordering off the adult menu because we are so hungry.
I want my
food already. All my drink is gone. We haven't even got.
I'm literally eating my finger.
I'm so hungry. We've been eating salt. We're so hungry.
A lot of us went back to Nani's house to sleep. We're gonna go back to the lake in the morning, but a lot of us went to Nani's house to sleep. But yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog right now. I'll see you guys tomorrow.